All the funny faces in your Money Matters this morning. An airline hikes fees as those fuel prices rise. And now you can get your medication and a blow dry all in the same place. Just what we were hoping for. Jane King live at the NASDAQ to tell us where. Good morning, Jane.
Why didn't I think of that? What a great idea. So we'll have that story here in a second. But JetBlue hiking baggage fees as it deals with higher fuel costs. So it's the first major U.S. carrier to bump the fee for a first check bag to $30. Now, that $5 increase effective for trips starting this week that are booked this week. JetBlue also raised the charge for a second bag. Well, Toyota is investing $500 million in Uber. The aim here is to roll out a self-driving car unit. Under the deal, the companies will incorporate self-driving technology into vehicles based on Toyota's Sienna minivans. Almost 1 in 20 Americans now uses electronic cigarettes. More than half of them are under the age of 35. Now, researchers report in the Annals of Internal Medicine that 1 in 3 e-cigarette users are vaping daily. Big tobacco companies, including Altria, Lorillard, and also Reynolds American, all developing e-cigarettes as well. CVS and Glam Squad offering in-store blowouts. Drugstore News says the new in-store concept will include express hair, makeup, and skin services. The services cost $30 to $45. They're made by reservation, although you can walk in too. The beauty IRL locations, is what they're called, are expected to expand to more states next year. And Facebook has devised another way to connect you with some of the 2 billion people on its network. CNET reports it's testing out a new label called Things in Common, where users would see them in their comments. So this may show up just connecting you to somebody you don't know, but maybe you went to the same university, for example, or from the same state. And Disney's competitor to Netflix doesn't yet have a name, but we do know a little bit more about it. Earlier reports that it would be called Disney Play have been debunked. In addition to Disney's huge library of content, it will also have new episodes of an animated Star Wars, The Clone Wars, and a live-action Star Wars series. Well, the longest bull market in history charges on. The S&P 500 and NASDAQ jumped to record highs to kick off the week. The Dow's now about 600 points from an all-time high. Stocks got a big boost as the U.S. and Mexico reached a trade deal, and Canada's foreign minister going to Washington today to negotiate. But is looking slightly positive this morning. Live from the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King for Fox 8 News. Back to you.
We'll take slightly positive. Jane, thank you.
Yeah, we'll take it. Thanks.